on my wonderful people, for this video we won't talk about this our brother one of the CISO where they call Enogieru Orobosa where be say it don't be a RIP. I know say today na so Christmas day, nobody will be say we suppose they hear this kind of bad news, but it don't happen. And Italian people they try to locate a family members to know waiting them go do. So according to people, we say they gather stay for camp. Wait, call me, tell me, say, see waiting they happen. Then talk, say, this Orobosa, they camp. He come up for camp about a month ago. He go rent his own apartment. So the apartment where he rent, he can't rent one room out for person. So now he and this person can't get misunderstanding. So this person can't carry this knife, stab this guy around 10:30 on the 24th of December. Now it happen for Vitebo, for Roma, for Lazio side. Now the whole thing for happen. So according to news, the talk say the guy where they accuse so nice we stab this Orobosa now still Nigerian guy, and the name of this guy now Christopher Nelson. Now they accuse so say nice stab this Orobosa, although this guy they don't arrest him and even try to take his own life where he did police custody. According to Italian news, the right hand put say this Orobosa they born for Ghana and a Nigerian citizen. But according to Percy, we call me where he and them gather stay for the same camp, we know him very well. Then talk say Orobosa now from Nigeria, na Nigeria they for born and a Nigeria they now for grow up and are 28 years old. So the whole thing happened yesterday, will be 24th of December 2021. As the Russian go hospital, they try their best, but he can't be a RIP enough he survive the injury. Will be say he so my people, make una look this boy very well. If una know anybody, will be say you know this guy, or una know her, or una know any member of a family, una fi contact the camp will be say a fair day before he go rent his apartment where he did for the table for last year for Roma side. If not, if you contact them, now if you call the number where una they see for screen, so now my own number, because those people will be say they gather say for camp where call me, tell me waiting they happen. They don't want to bring their phone number. Bring their phone number come out because of privacy. So if you know if you contact the camp with that day, now if you call the number with on screen, so now they see so, then I feel link una to people will be say you know I'm very well to know the next step waiting people una make we a beg, because if anything happen for this life, if person don't be a RIP for the matter, we will they alive now less to now we be say we suppose learn for anything will happen for this life. If you rent apartment for Europe, you won't rent one room out, they very careful who you put for your house. Nothing like you day house with person be say you trust, you feel eat with, you feel sleep with, that you feel put anybody for house, but you don't know what thing go happen tomorrow. Because according to person we know this guy very well, what he talk now person will be say he put for house, now they accuse so say now he take this guy life, and this guy when they don't arrest her, he still make attempt to take his own life. Make with day very careful my people. There's nothing like you day your house and you day live in peace. You sleep, wake up, you don't get any problem. Make we day very careful. May the soul of Enogieru Orobosa, 28 years old, rest in peace. Amen. Thank you and remain blessed.